something you wanted to say about something we talked about earlier.
There was nothing to do. We were talking about the renaming of Confederate statues and military bases, and when I was growing up in Arizona, there was a freeway and a park named Squaw Creek and Squaw Park. It was renamed after Lori Fiesola, who was the first Native American woman killed in combat. And it just occurred to me, why don't we start a petition on the Rio to rename Fort Benning after her? Because it is all that we can all celebrate, the most moment in history, and
Bay! Bay! Bay!